What are the symptoms of a pinched nerve? That question is asked to me a lot. If you look at a pinched nerve in the neck, for instance, many times you'll have pain in the neck where the actual nerve is being pinched. Sometimes there'll be muscle spasm that happens around that due to that as well. Where the nerves go out of the neck into the arm, many times there'll be pain into that area. There might be numbness or tingling or pins and needles type sensations. There might be weakness that develops. In the lower back, a pinched nerve in the lower back similarly can cause very bad pain in the lower back. It can cause muscle spasm also. The sciatic nerve comes out of the lower lumbar area into the legs, and you can get pain along the distribution of that nerve. You can get numbness, tingling all the way down to the foot. Pinched nerves can happen in the wrist from carpal tunnel as well too, and similarly people will get numbness, tingling, pins and needles, weakness in the hand. Anywhere where that nerve goes can have those symptoms if it's being pinched.